Please stop, Dad.
Call. I'm gonna shoot ya. Hey, oh my gosh, shut up. Stop! I'm trying to stop, Cole. This...
That's in my live stream. Welcome back, I'm Boogie HG Gaming, and tonight I got a brand new game for you. I have not yet played this, I just bought it today. It's Need for Speed, it's a 2015 EA reboot. I told you guys last night on one of my live streams that I would be doing this, and eventually getting this week, and went ahead and bought it today, so we're going to go ahead and play it after I get done installing. It's at 26%. I've watched some YouTube videos on this game, I think it was like last week or something like that, and this game looks pretty good. I mean, I've watched the trailers for this, I've watched people play this, and it seems like it's a popular type of game now. And it's been since 2015 when this game came out, 2 years, so if I'm correct, they added some new cars last year to this game, and I don't know enough about it, but I played the old Need for Speed Rivals on the PS3 when I had my PlayStation 3 about 2-3 years ago. And I love the Need for Speed Rivals, so I don't know how much better this is going to be. I heard these graphics are supposed to be insane, so while we're waiting here, we've got 31% done on installing the game. Probably about another 10 minutes before we actually get into the gameplay. I'd like to thank all my subscribers for reaching 32 subscribers this week. That is amazing. The subscribers have doubled in the past week, and that's spectacular for my channel. So it keeps me going on live streaming here. So I would like to thank you guys for all the support you're giving my channel, and keep up the good work. Keep viewing my channel, it helps out a lot. Now, from the trailers of this game, it looks like this game is going to kind of remind me of Fast and Furious. The way the trailers looked and stuff, and, well, the storyline trailers and stuff like that. So, you know, and it's got cars in it, it's racing, so I'm interested in that type of stuff. And we all know that there's not too many racing games out for the PlayStation 4 right now. And this is probably one of the few popular ones. I kind of wish they are doing a new reboot of the, well, they're doing, I think, a prequel or a sequel to this one, which would be Need for Speed Payback. I'm assuming it follows the storyline of this one, I hope. It's supposed to be coming out this year sometime or for pre-order soon. It may even be out. I gotta check that out. But so they had the trailers out on YouTube the other day for it, so. If you're wondering what console this is on, I'm gonna go ahead and type it. It's on PlayStation 4. Go ahead and add that in slide chat. Hi. Hi and welcome, guys, to my channel. There you guys go. It's on the PlayStation 4, so a lot of time when I start playing games, people ask me what console is your game on, and I'd be telling them, hey, it's on PlayStation 4 all the time. There you guys go. And I love, like I said, I love the old Need for Speeds, the Rivals, and the Need for Speed. What was the other one? I can't remember it. I'm going to look back. But they had like two out for the PlayStation 3, and I only played Rivals because it had cops and stuff in it. So, and from the looks of this trailer, when I watched the trailer the other day, it looks like there's also cops in this one. But, I heard the car customization for this game is supposed to be just out of the world, out of this world customization. And it sounds like you can build your own cars. I do a car builds and stuff. So, you know, it sounds like a fun game, and it sounds like I'm going to really enjoy it. I hope I do. I got this game pretty cheap right now. It's not cheap at GameStop. It's like $39. This game I got at Walmart for $15 on clearance, and it's one of those games you just can't pass up, so. So we're at 57% here, about halfway done on installing the game. What I'm looking for most in this game is just, you know, probably racing the open world and free roaming. I mean, that's the type of racing games I love, where you can just go drive and race. And I know this has online gameplay, so you can race other people once you get better at the game. And there's a leveling up system I hear in this. So it's like, you got like level 1, 2, and 3, and it keeps just going up. That is the first time that, if I remember correctly, I don't think Rivals had a leveling up system. I think this is like brand new deal. I watched, like I said, a YouTube video of this guy doing this, and the graphics look insane. So, and this is the first Need for Speed for PlayStation 4 that they had, that they brought out. So, and it's designed and built for the PlayStation 4, PC, and Xbox One. So I can't wait to see. It's made by EA and Ghost companies. I know everybody knows EA is doing excellent with the Star Wars Battlefront trilogy set. So we're currently waiting for the game to install. We're at 66% or 68% right now. So this is my first official racing game for the PlayStation 4. Since I've had it, my PlayStation 4 is almost a year old. This coming December will mark a year since I had this PlayStation 4. And it has not given me any trouble whatsoever playing games and stuff like that. I hope, as long as I keep my system clean, free from dust, that it'll be able to perform at its peak for a while. I'm hoping for like another year or so before it starts making weird noises and shit. So, you know how the consoles are these days. They only last so long. And I hope my PlayStation 4 lasts a while. It's not even a year old yet. It's probably gone 8 months old. I've been live streaming since day one since I got this. I had Black Ops 3, started live streaming on that for the first time. Grand Theft Auto and all that, so. We're gonna just take a break from all the Call of Duty live streaming, and we're gonna jump into Need for Speed for a couple months here. I'm interested in this game, I'm interested in what it's about, racing. I'm always fascinated with these type of racing games. I just wanna make sure that you guys are, you give me all the support you can, because, you know, the more subscribers, the more support I get on my channel, the more I'll be doing games like this. So, taking the time and buying the games and playing them for you guys to view. We're about to kick into high gear and turn our nitro on in about 10 minutes here. We're at 83% here on the download since installing the game. Now, it only took me 32 minutes to actually get this whole entire game put on my PS4, which is surprisingly, because any game that you get nowadays for PlayStation 4, you install it and it has online gameplay, it takes like 3 hours, literally 2 to 3 hours to just get it on here. And this is on here within an hour. I mean, it was amazing how fast it's downloaded. Not only this, like, additional 15 minutes for the whole game to install, but I'm excited for this game. I hope you guys enjoy this live stream tonight. I hope you guys will continue to stick with me on Need for Speed. I know these, like I said, I was watching a YouTube video of this guy and different other people playing this game. His graphics look like you're watching a movie on this, basically. That's how good these graphics are supposed to be. It's not supposed to be much glitching problems, so. I'm just going to tonight work on my leveling up system, leveling up, doing a couple races, hopefully. And do some free roaming, get used to driving the cars and stuff. I don't know what car I'm going to pick for my main car to start out with, so. Might go for old school if I can, I'm not sure, like a Mustang or something. I'm kind of old school type of dude. I mean, for new Chargers in this game that I've seen in one of the YouTube videos, I'll go and buy it. And I'll soup it up and beef it up to my liking. I'll race it. So, here we go, guys. Need for Speed, sorry. Oh, that sounds awesome. Frostbite, yeah. There you go. There we go. Boom. Connecting to the EA servers. So the EA servers are stopped making the game. Alright, in the user agreement, please note section 14 contains, alright. So you have to have internet in order to play this game. Update 6 news. He chooses your... Yeah, I mean... Speedless matchmaking. All drive. Finding players to join you. Why would I want players to join me? I don't know. That's why I'm searching for players to join me. It's weird. I don't want anybody joining me right now because I just want to get in there and see how this is. I don't know what the hell I'm doing, guys, to be honest. This is a brand new type of Need for Speed for me. This is not... I've never played this game or this version of it yet, so... I ain't gonna be on this game long tonight. Probably about an hour, 45 minutes. That's gonna be like 3:30. It's 3 o'clock. It's 2 o'clock in the morning right now, and I taken a nap earlier on today, and I decided, you know, what the hell? I got up at 7 o'clock, and not really tired right now, and that's not really a good thing. But hey. Manual shift gear up and down. Whoa. Holy shit. There you go. Holy shit. This is a cutscene, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, get those police officers going. Oh, wow. Dude got busted almost. That's shit. Hey guys, screwing, he's out.
You gotta come and check this out. There's some big names in town. I'll introduce you to my guy Travis. He's got a bunch of cars he's trying to get rid of, man. No sweat. High time for an upgrade.
What the hell? We go in first person driving? I mean, that'd be like awesome if that's an option. Need spike at the club. That's weird. Okay. Oh, that's a... Oh, you can't, Wow, that's driving this on you. Very sensitive. Am I here? Wow. Those sharp turns, man, when you're racing. Cops are angry that I'd be a big fine, thanks for nothing. Outlaw, dude. Holy shit, look at these graphics. People are having parties and shit. Damn. There we go. Hell yeah. This looks so fucking real. Need for Speed. Da da da. Yeah. People are just having a party right now. Look at these graphics, guys. I mean, these people look so fucking real. Yeah, it's just crazy. Trust me, babe, it'll do just fine. Matter of fact, we're taking three Travis right now. Maybe ship one of those rides taking up all our space. Come on, man. I'm really gonna have to get used to driving these cars, man.
What's up, Ames? That's Amy.
Yeah.
Isn't she lovely?
React fast, or else your car's gonna be fucked. I'll have to remember that. We turn around corners and shit, drifting.
Travis! Someone I want you to meet. Oh yeah? Tell me what. You should have seen this guy, man. Control off the hook.
Excuse me, guys, while I adjust some stuff here.
You seen no cock drive speed race over here. Truth, man. This one's a helmet. You could take a good time to re-up. There's some top-grade talent in town who's ready to make history. Serendipity, brother. Stars aligning. Never a better time to start a project, bro.
Alright, welcome everybody to my live stream night. We're playing some Need for Speed. This is 2015 reboot.
Take him out for a shakeout.
Oh my god, these cars are just amazing. I can choose the Ford Mustang body. Okay, are these my personal cars? I feel like I want you to get the Ford Mustang 1990. Let's do the Prius. Yeah.
Oh, man.
Welcome to the clan, brother. Straighten up.
They got the Ford Prius for some reason. Looks nicer, made faster.
Like I said, I got guys with no trust on paying full prices.
Really? It's like that, huh?
It's like that.
There.
Wow, I feel so much better now.
I'm good for it, you know that.
Dad's good for it.
Easy, this jacket is like $1,200.
This is cool. This game's just badass, man.
As far as she's concerned, don't mean a thing if you ain't got that green.
It's very poetic, and that is also true. So.
She's like the mechanic for the shop. Cool.
I'll meet you out front, and we'll give
my girl mechanic. So nothing better than that. If I'm not saying. There are so many things to see. It's just gotta keep your eyes open. Okay. Leave those cops empty-handed and people will talk. So, don't get in trouble with the law. How hard can that be? House calls, race against Spike and Amy.
Right, the others are waiting on us. Let's do this.
What? Jumping into race right away? Oh, fuck. This is gonna be bad. That's not good. I think I chose the wrong car, guys. Yeah, that didn't go too well. That didn't go too well at all.
Survive second race against Spike, huh? Guess they underestimated you.
Survive?
No. Spike was struggling to keep up.
Oh.
I'm sorry. Not struggling. No. He was just racing.
Haters gonna hate.
Emmanuel!
Get your ass over here.
B-5-0-5. Hello,
I think I chose the wrong car, guys. This shit.
I wouldn't want to snap that skinny frat boy thing in half.
It's not really a fast car, unfortunately. This is my starter car, so you expect.
Don't let his appearance fool you, man. This beast is real nimble behind the wheel.
Name's Emmanuel. I'd have crowned us too many syllables for these fools. No, call me Manny. Oh, strong grips, huh? Hey, this is Fred, Norwegian Hammer.
What up, buddy? Frederick.
All right. Are we going to find some trouble or just stand in a circle and make fun of Spike? Ooh. I'm cool with you.
Talking dirty. Who's hungry?
I've only had one dinner tonight. I'm starving. Seriously, where does it go? You eat like he should.
Yeah, but many more dinners and you're going to bottom out.
Fine, Marta. Last one
from
the diner picks up my tab.
No. Last one
from
the diner picks up everybody's tab. What?
Tires probably busted. Out. Cops on back when your heat rises, they hit harder. Oh, that's nice. You lost one there, pace.
Get that wallet ready, Spike.
Yeah, Spikey.
I'm getting me one of them fancy burgers.
Oh shit, man. That just happened, yes it did. Lead for a second. I'm getting better at this, guys. Trying to.
It's a diamond. Everything is over $5.
No dessert, man. I'm going to have to get out there and find some competition. Just waiting for the 411 on the location.
Yeah, I was thinking of heading back up to the club. You should come.
Tell you what, the streets were slick and the night is young. I'm racing tonight.
I hit that curve, man. If I didn't hit that curve, I would have.
You want to tag along?
I mean,
you said you
have
some space.
She's going to spit you up, bro.
Jealous, Spikey?
Yeah, I like the jealous of people who drive at speed.
Might just have to sell his car and think about doing something else because.
Can't knock the hustle.
Magnus Walker's in town. You see him and Travis talking at the club?
Oh, so that's why Spike's in a hurry. Got himself a date.
A date with destiny, man. Tonight, we ride. You can show us what you're really made of. Yeah? Yeah.
It's Ames. Forgot to tell you, I heard some weirdness coming from your ride earlier. Or maybe it was Spike's. Yeah.
Let's get good driving this car.
I'm at the garage. Come by. You can set yourself up. Do whatever needs to be done. Okay. Later, amigo.
Damn. I can't drive those messages coming. Let's go. This car is not fast at all, man. I should have chosen a different car. This one's not fast at all. Not the way I want to be. It took me a while to get used to this game, guys.
I hear you creeping out there. Yeah. Touch my playlist and die. Oh, hey.
Travis mentioned you worked a couple cars yourself, so that's cool. Okay. One house rule. Use whatever tool you want, honestly. Just put them back where you found them. Other than that, knock yourself out. This is my latest obsession. Here. Listen to that growl, man! This is going to be my master build. I can feel it. I want it ready for Nakai-san to see before he leaves the city. Props from an artist like him could really put this shop on the map, you know? Okay, well, I'm done. I'm gonna head out. Maybe catch Spike. Travis shifted those rides, so there's space for you now. And you should take it before he replaces that junk with more junk. It's a good time to get your head straight, you know? Plan your build. Channel your vision. Whoa. Starting to sound like Travis. Okay. I'm gone. I'm out. Have fun. And maybe I'll see you out there, yeah? Oh, and, put the tools back. Cool. Later, man.
Oh, this is my main car. That's not good. Customization. Okay, well, this is my main car, dude. We're gonna upgrade this bitch as much as possible. But right, let's make it look good, but I kind of just. Better. That's Colt. That's gonna be... Well, I can't fully purchase that rooms right now. We have to remember what size rooms those are. Visual customization, parts and box. Paint and wrap. Let's go ahead and change the paint. Decals. Kind of greenish black. I mean, it's not really. Can we not? All right. I mean, that's about the best as we can go. The rooms are different. Unfortunately, on the front. So, hopefully, like further down the road, I can get this engine upgrade in this car or something would be nice. It's not bad for first start. Let's go free roam for a minute, guys. I just had a good look at my car, it's pretty cool. So this is like an open world. It's like realistic style racing because cops can still bust your ass. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing right now, but Is there like a map I can waypoint to or something? Cross bridge is level 2, 4. Iron. Like, this is part of the world available to me right now. I'm not level 2 yet, so I can't. Is this an event, or are you not level 2, am I? That was level 1. Oh, you gotta put gas in your car? No. Oh, here's my car profile. Find your UNA. Huh. I mean, there's really no more races for me to do right now. As far as level 1, everything's locked.
Hey, yo, what's up? I'm cruising Royal Park. There ain't nothing royal about this place, but. Whatever, right? Who am I? Besides the champ. Get over here. Let's do a run before 5-0 shows up. Peace.
So I have a waypoint set for this event. Alright, let's go to it.
We set this thing up with a friend of Travis who builds hot rods. They're now available to purchase and race. Great times ahead, my friend.
You used my car and how to say handles. Oh. Zeus. Let's keep this thing to high gear. Let's go. So you guys, it's taking me a little bit to get used to this, but you know what? You're pretty good, Tony. A beginner in this game, and yes, it is open world, so this is what I was expecting.
Hey, we got this great way to race together called Speedless. There are a handful of great events lined up in a row to show who's boss. Try them if you dare.
Alright, here we go. Unlocked a little 30. There you go. Pose for horses. When the circuit race is spiked.
Alright, dude. Let's do this thing. Get ready to be schooled.
Probably. Chance of me even winning against this guy. Oh, this guy complete the circuit. Oh, I see how that drifting works. Have a realistic driving style for a Need for Speed game. Pedestrian cars is so. There you go. There you go. I turned the wrong way. Oops. That ain't gonna help out. Nipped in front of that building there. I'm not all perfect guys racing this game, but getting better. Almost second.
Why don't y'all get over to the diner and I'll catch up to you?
Sounds like a plan.
Oh, shit. Fucking cops. There you go.
Yo, my man, what gives? That sucked ass. For real. Let's go shoot some pool at the Longhorn. I'm waiting on your call. Swing by, man. Manu, Robin, they're gonna be there.
Cops have our hands here. This shall be interesting.
legend. The only way to the top is to take that legend down.
Nah, I gotta go with Travis on this one.
Not you too, Robin. Hey, just stick to your plan. This is my plan, my new plan. And besides, it's now or never.
Look, Matt is over at the Longhorn. Let's head over there and talk this through.
Forget it. I'm doing this. I can't, Robin. I gotta hit up a meet next time, okay?
Okay.
Make sure you take care of Newbie.
We will.
Later.
Damn, these cops are good.
Okay, guys. See you at the Longhorn.
Just to get a map here. Longhorn, how do I get back to my garage? I mean, is that... getting back to the garage is not easy. Yeah. I'm sorry. Let's get back to the garage. We are far from winning the race right now, but... it's gonna get repaired. I don't know if my car needs a repair, if it needs gas or what, but... those cops, man, they were just nuts. Like, for being a new player in this game, this is insane how realistic this racing is. This is like straight out of Fast and Furious shit right here. My car handles pretty well for the car I chose. I'm not gonna complain about that. I'm telling you, this is my first time playing this game too. I'm kind of on our player right now, looks like. He wrecked out. Go over here and break. Way back to the garage, turn. Dude, this game is just like the best. You can do this way. Yeah. Oh, we can't check out how much we have in the bank right now. Might be able to buy a new car, but it looks like this is going to be my main car. Until I get other cars bought. So what we're going to do is race as much as we can. To events, at least. We're not done, guys. We're gonna keep going for a minute. I've only been on this for like an hour or so. Group up to fight your crew. I don't have a crew yet, so. minute. So it looks like there's another event available. Max your drift. Yeah, max on drift. We need to... check out what's going on here. Messages. Got to meet him at Longhorn. I don't know. Yeah. We're right there, Mr. Crosser. Cool. This is just like Forza Horizon I played on the, Xbox 360. But this is way different considering the realism and shit. I mean, this is not a bad car. I'm not gonna complain much about it, guys. It's actually got good handling for tight spots and drifting, so. Probably should have chosen the Mustang or something, though. This is anything like the other Need for Speeds, you can seriously fuck up your car. Like, completely destroy it. Fuck me. Level up. I'm level 3 now. Just by driving, you get level 3. Do repairs to your car. I might look this shit up. Well, apparently you can't damage your car that bad unless you hit something really hard. Reverse. Taking our own. We're gonna do about an hour, guys, here. Telling you good license. Yeah, this is not exactly. Well, what's the name of the game? Need for Speed, buddy. That's the name of the game. Need for Speed. This is the 2015 reboot for PS4. I'm playing it right now, Need for Speed. I mean, this game is fucking sick on graphics. It's just unrealistic. The driving is as real as it gets. Give me mod.
Yeah, you right.
I don't have mod. I'm playing on the PS4. How can you mod? This ain't a mod. This is a game.
I see how it is, dog. You should come if you want to raise the stakes a little, huh?
$4. Don't be wasting that college fund, man. Where you drive? You don't need a plan B.
Manu, you can learn something from our friend who, you know, keeps his mouth shut and his eyes open, man.
Like his graph.
How's it going?
Oh, my YouTube channel in the chat.
Oh! Almost
how much caffeine have you had,
Pike?
Give me mod. I don't understand what you mean by that. You need to chill on in the chat.
No, but then again, he ain't you.
Hey, you hear that? Yeah, that's the sound of me not giving a damn. Looks like it's time. Keep your phone handy, man, because tonight's gonna get real busy. Come on.
I'm not a modder, so I can't tell you anything. I don't even think you can mod on the PS4 yet. Now what I've been doing, I got a new message.
I'm going stir crazy, or maybe I have gone crazy, or just about to. I'm sorry, rambling. I need to get out. Meet up? Not taking no for an answer. You better.
Why out? What's the route for that place? It's a challenge.
Hey. Okay. So you people like us. So head down to Royal Park. There's a bunch of dudes getting ready to throw it down. Peace.
Hold on a second, got something else coming up. Going to another event right now, another race. So guys, like I said, I don't know much about this game or what I'm doing right now. I'm just going to events and racing and get money so I can buy other cars and stuff. Almost level. I'm on level 3 right now, so. You really actually gotta watch out for cops in this game. They will bust you. They catch you. Got away the first time, but I don't know how hard it's gonna be getting away the second time. Last event, and then I'm going to go ahead and live stream for the night after this. So, we got about another half hour gameplay, guys, for you. on this Need for Speed. I'm getting better at handling this car. However, why do I feel like I'm going back to my garage? I am. What this basically feels like I'm doing. Really? Destruction times one. What road? What road? Oops. Sit. Run the sprint race with Amy. So is this actually against somebody? Yeah. There's no way in high hell I'm gonna be able to beat this girl. Maybe. Was there a car or something? How did I do this? Poor cops on me right now. Well, I don't think so, officer. Pull that car over. New personal best. Not level 4. Hey, you were these cops, that was super fun. Well, I kinda got third place, not my best. God damn. Third place is not really going to be in that race, but you know what? It is what it is. Until I get a better car, I'm not going to be able to. I could have had that race if I didn't fucking crash out. But yeah, I pay attention to the mini map and what's happening in front of me at the same time. However, I gotta lose these cops eventually, so. So we're going to go ahead and heat level increase. We're going to go ahead, that's nice. And we're going to go back to our garage here. Our garage. And we might see if we can upgrade this car just a tad bit on speed maybe. I don't know. If I can upgrade the speed just a tad bit, that'll be awesome. I probably can't. I'm gonna have to buy a new car in order to do that. The hell did I just hit? It's about. See, that's what I mean. I gotta get more practice in order for me to start winning races and shit, but. I'm definitely gonna do some free roaming time, guys, and get better turning shit so I can win race, start winning races first place and shit. You know, third's not where you wanna be when you're trying to get real money going, but. Yeah, 4,000, so we can. We possibly insufficient funds. So we're just gonna go through the list here. I need to keep doing events and stuff if I wanna buy stuff. We got the Volkswagen, the Mazda. RKRS X Honda Civic Ford Mustang 20 grand. Yeah. So be a minute before you get that. When you start getting into the higher end cars here, Challenger 2014, hell yeah. Definitely. So what we're going to go ahead and do now is speedless. I don't know what the hell speedless is. What's speedless? Good play. So, I mean, Speedless, I guess, is racing against our people. So, we're gonna see what this is all about. I'm pretty sure it's another way of earning actual in-game dollars. And after this, doing whatever this is, and then we'll stop. So there'll be like later on this week, guys. I'll be off live stream. I'll be playing this game too. So probably next time you see me, I'll be like in level 5 or 6 or 7. Have a little bit more money to mess around with, buy a new car or something for my garage for this game, and we'll do a build. I just want to change my paint. So let me make this car. Can we make this right car red? Performance customization, air filter, cooling system, intake. System stock, and let's go ahead and nitrous. Oh my god, yeah, so I need 2,000 something for. Brakes, definitely. We're kind of beefing up my car just a tad bit. I'm gonna put a new engine block in the deal, so. That's all we can do. We're gonna just beef up my car, then I'll work on buying another car after this. This is probably Vince all over the place to be doing. Force injection, electric system ignition. We're just gonna wait. Alright, waiting for our next speedless in 1 minute. It's countdown, so we're ready to go here. Put a brand new engine block in, which is basically a brand new engine, some exhaust, and main maintenance body, make the car just a little bit better. A little bit faster. You can actually build your own freaking car parts and everything. That's cool. Putting nitro in this thing, that'll be awesome. And it tells you how much it ups your car percentage on performance wise, which is kind of cool. So, I have $610 basically dollars left, so we really need to start doing different events and challenging people to races and stuff, at least trying to make wins here. 23 seconds, guys. Here we go. Let's make some money. So let's start maybe possibly about buying our car and building it up. Put 20,000 back and get that charger. That'd be fucking awesome. That's not gonna happen for a minute. Ready. I beat my car up a little bit. I discovered some great donut spots all over Venture Bay. To take build snaps and watch the key best. The most drift score. Well, that's pretty good. Holy shit. Too, buddy. I hope he does work out. Greedy bastard trying positions are. See, guys, I'm not gonna be good at this. I'm not saying what drifting is. Gave me our experience points, so. Wow. extra event, and so we're just going to continue to do this a little bit. About another half, about 20 minutes, guys. Apparently this is how you really I need a more juice score again. Alright, do this. On the brakes, the drift apparently. I don't have good enough brakes as we have to start drifting. Bitch about it. There we go. Okay, I know I have all the lines, but that's how you drift in this game. Did he try to wreck me out? Are you kidding? He's trying to wreck me out. What he's trying to do. He's trying to wreck me out. I have more drift points than he probably does, so I'll bet to catch up to him. He's going to fuck up. Yeah, look at that drifting score. I'm trying to get way better at this. I make it in, but 3,000. That's how we do that. That's how you do that, sure right there, guys. We're doing our drifting deal, whatever it is. And that's what we're gonna stop at for tonight, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this, my first Need for Speed deal. This is awesome. Yeah, upgraded your car to shit. Another drift challenge, it looks like. Yeah, I don't know. No. What the fuck is this guy trying to do? Probably part of some crew, and they're trying to. somebody. Got better cars than I do. That's the problem I'm gonna have doing these drift challenges and shit. But it's a way for me to get better. Fourth. Bank 4,000. That's not bad from what level I'm in. So just, you know. Boom. Level 5. Handling and performance. I really definitely need to. Do we not do another one? It's not giving me an answer twice. I don't know how to exit out of this. I need to stop. It's my time to stop, so. I don't know how long these events last. I don't want to be doing this like for all night. Oh, we're almost done. Show me how more. So we have about 10 minutes. We're definitely earning money, though. That's a good thing. Oh, yeah. Like in the first person and like see the serial and shit. I don't think you can, which is unfortunate. Definitely need to get some handling done with this concrete car. Six, but final score 18,000, 4,000 bank. Still in third on the event deal. Six for that part, but squad points. This is it. I think this is the last part of the event right here. But it's definitely putting money in the bank so I can start buying cars and stuff for my builds, make my own build. My next build is going to be a Dodge Charger. So that'll be the next one I'm saying up for, is a Dodge Charger. We're gonna build the shit out of that. The fuck? They're trying to wreck you out with fuckers. Get that piece of shit Mini Coupe out here, whatever the hell it looks like. He got it back here on purpose. He's gonna try to knock me the hell out. Yeah, he's sitting right behind me for a purpose. He's probably some part of some crew. He's trailing me, man. I know he is. Back there trying to trail me. Look at that shit, he tried to wreck me out. Oh, that. Bank $2,000 out of that. Down 6 or 7. I am still in third as far as the stats are, so I mean, I hope this is the end of it, because I'm gonna stop at this or find a way to just quit at this one. I probably got 8, 10 grand, we're gonna drive back to the garage, and then I'm gonna third, second, first, wow, we're in third place. Corner case is third place. Get back to crew play. How do I get back to where I was doing? Oh shit, I think that's my journey. 6% was I don't know. No, not even in progress. I don't want to. Well, I mean, how do you get back to the actual fucking? So I hit yes. So crew play, is that what I need to go to? Guys, I'm like fucking weird. This is weird. I can't get back to the actual game where I want to get. I don't enjoy any more events, no, like. This is so weird. I mean, I can't get back to the game. Alright. Game completion 9%. Yeah, it'd be nice so I could get to the fucking game. Boy. I can't just... So I'm officially stuck on trying to figure out how the fuck to get back to even getting back to the actual game here. There's no way I can... My Need for Speed. So if I just hit... Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this live stream for tonight. I'm not sure how to get back to the game right now. It's not giving much of an option to get back to the game. So what I'm gonna do real quick is I'm gonna end the live stream, and tomorrow night I'll be doing some more Need for Speed. I'm gonna close this application and reload Need for Speed so I can get back into the game itself. So thank you so much, and you guys have a wonderful night. This is right.